The Great Barrier Reef, as we know it, has been around for about 10,000 years. It's now experiencing the greatest threat to its continuation into the future. The threats of global climate change to the Great Barrier Reef are not just about rising water temperatures. There's ocean acidification. We're likely to have more intense tropical cyclones, more fresh water going out onto the reef. All these are going to affect how corals grow and the maintenance of the Great Barrier Reef.
If we continue our business as usual, there won't be any Great Barrier Reef as we know it today. The Great Barrier Reef is a really iconic feature for Australia and a really important part of its economy. That's why AIMS has made climate change research a focus of its research program for the coming years.
People have only been observing coral reefs essentially since they invented scuba diving in the 1940s. We need longer records. One of the ways we can do that is to take cores from some of these massive corals. These skeletons are made out of calcium carbonate by the small coral animals. And what they're doing is locking away history books of life on the coral reef over the past several centuries. The Australian Institute of Marine Science has the world's largest and most extensive collection of long coral cores. Recently, we've looked at the growth records locked away in hundreds of corals from up and down the Great Barrier Reef. They're starting to tell us that their growth is slowing down. We think this is a likely consequence of both ocean acidification, probably combined with thermal stress.
Some changes will be inevitable for the Great Barrier Reef, but some coral reefs seem to be far more resilient than others to withstand climate change. And we really need to understand the factors that determine whether a reef is vulnerable or resilient in order to make some predictions about the future.
Global climate change is real, it's happening now, and it's happening very fast. AIMS is at the forefront of research in trying to understand what the consequences of a rapidly changing climate will be for the Great Barrier Reef ecosystem. This information is essential if we're going to adapt, protect, and look after the reef into the future.